Now entering King's
Ready
Row.
For battle.
I would take that as a compliment, my lady.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
It's my privilege to lead you.
Barrier activated.
The government here has such a medieval view towards armies. Greetings!
Hello.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Thank you.
Speed boost!
There's still fighting me yet!
I'm on fire.
I am on fire!
Objective
Come
A,
here
captured.
And get burned.
Escort the payload.
Sniper, give up down!
Surrender to my will.
This is not over.
Tower of destruction.
Barrier activated. Barrier is giving out.
I am on fire! And will follow me!
Anyone need some healing?
Again! Again!
Stop me!
Easy. Yahi param vastavikta hai.
Back and ready for more.
Get this dog in move.
Don't have much time. Push forward.
Sorry guys about that first bit. Well, you're not going to hear it actually, so I'm apologising. So, this was a very good gameplay from my supports, me, my friend who was Aria, my friend who was Soldier Guys, my supports, my McCree was awesome as well. The Moira was always down with me in the online chat, by the way, calling me useless, and basically I'm behind all the time, as I'm not, as you can see. Fair enough, on when we first catch the first point, when I used my ult on Ryan's shield, I did do that one on purpose to tilt her. And it did work. However, guys, you're going to be watching the end play where it says overtime. That is play of the game. You'll see why in a minute. Thank you all for watching. Share it. And subscribe. I'll see you all later. Just there was play of the game, guys. That was one of the best gameplay of the game me and my mate has ever got. I'm really happy with that gameplay, really happy with how much gameplay we did there, how aggressive we were. Hopefully you guys do enjoy it same as much as me I do. I'll see you all on the next video. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time. But for now, have fun, share, and be nice. Bye-bye.